what is this painting about?
This painting is about that last time in my dream there were two Mansis. Mansi is one girl who was coming to Unit SK in Jakur to my old school in Bangalore on 2011 December 1st and on 2012 April and May.
Autism spectrum. If you know about autism, what happens is there is no way that you can force them to do anything. They are self-motivated. When I met him, I saw him doing a lot of drawings, and it was also a way that he would cope with his anger. So whenever he was really upset or he was sad or he was angry, he would move to drawing. Okay, so he's a natural artist. I had to do very, very little. See, I run a school called Sense Kaleidoscopes in Bangalore, and the aim or the objective of the school, we are the first art school in this country that trains autistic people to become artists. That's our objective.
I'm also a husband of a person who is an artist, and my brother is also an artist. So in that particular background, when I came across paintings of brilliant paintings of some of the persons with autism last July, I immediately sent it to Bose, and I have worked with Bose before in the first Biennale. So I sent it to Bose telling him that look at this beautiful works and nobody knows they exist. And Bose immediately replied to me, fantastic, can I see more? Well, I sent some more works to him, and then he said, why don't we do something about it? I said, yes, I would really love to get a show going. Then he said, the Biennale Foundation is fully behind you. See what you can do and let me know. Well, since I am an autism parent, I am a member of a lot of the autism forums in India. Yeah, so I put an open call to artists and mentors and parents to send works. We got a lot of calls, a lot of replies from Delhi, Bombay, Calcutta, Baroda, Bangalore, Cochin, Chennai. And that is the time that around 230 images came. Then I called up Bose and I told him that, see, we have a lot of these images. Now I want the Biennale team to select it. So he said, I will select it myself. After 430, he selected 120 initially. Then again, he went back and forth. And he had not seen the age or seen the extent of the disability, but he went to the images and he selected the 66 finally.
Obsession and to keep working. That is quite common. That's what we felt, that